We have a true national security problem right now with our IT infrastructure in this country. We are being attacked every day by state actors, by non-state actors, and our customer set, the aerospace and defense market, is a key target for those attacks. Summit 7 Systems is really focused on differentiating ourselves in the aerospace and defense market. Our vision is to help these companies move to the cloud in a compliant and secure manner. The huge differentiator that Azure Gov has, the SaaS play, the IaaS play, and the PaaS play, they have built the Azure Government platform to FedRAMP high standards. That capability spoke to us. We saw a way that we could give our defense contractor customers an integrated platform, top to bottom, where they can do everything from their business computing to their scientific and engineering computing all in one environment. One of the things that our customers do a lot of is modeling and simulation work. They have spent large amounts of money building out and always keeping these workstations up to date for their developers and their engineers who work on solutions for the government. With Azure Government, we can move those engineering workstations to the cloud. And instead of having to continually upgrade on-premises hardware to meet the requirements with an easy switch, we can upgrade systems in Azure Government to the newest GPU capabilities, the newest high-performance computing capabilities. With the launch of Azure Secret, what we have is the ability to extend our vision with the level 6 environment. We're going to be able to extend our customers' capabilities into the secret world, into the classified world. We're crossing that barrier from the controlled unclassified information into the classified information and ultimately beyond with Azure Secret. The real impact for our customer set is that no longer do they have to spend hundreds of thousands of dollars building out classified environments within their facilities, paying for access to these classified networks to be brought into their buildings and then properly securing those environments. That can be a game changer. They have the ability to deploy out their applications, deploy out their computing needs in the SIPRNet, in the secret environment, without having to have that facility built into their physical location. The capabilities of Azure Government allows Microsoft to be essentially a one-stop shop for aerospace and defense. You can't find that anywhere else.